In this video, I'm going to show you how to mark all of your emails as read in Apple Mail. So first, I'm going to show you over on the desktop on my Mac, and then I'm going to hop over to my iPhone and show you how to do it on mobile. So on your Mac, it's very easy. Open up your Apple Mail app like I have here. Here's my inbox over here to the left. And in the settings or toolbar here, make sure you have the app selected by just clicking anywhere around the box here. And then go to where you see mailbox right here. And then you'll see an option that says mark all messages as read. Go ahead and click that button there. And it will go and mark every message, no matter how old it is and how many unreads you have, as read. Now, if you're on an iPhone or a mobile iOS device, go ahead and go into your inbox here. And once you're in your inbox, you are going to see an option at the upper right-hand corner that says Select. Go ahead and tap on Select there. And as you can see, there is now a new option in the upper left-hand corner that says Select All. Go ahead and tap on Select All. This is going to check every email, every single one of them, and you can deselect by pushing it again there in the upper left. And then what you want to do is in the bottom of the screen now, you're going to see an option that says Mark. Go ahead and tap on Mark, and you'll have a few options here. The one that we want is mark as read. Now, because all of mine are read, it shows mark as unread. So you can always go back and say, oh, that's important. I need to mark that one as unread. But you're going to see an option here that says mark as read. Go ahead and tap on that. And that is going to basically mark every email that is unread as read within Apple Mail. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. If this helps you out, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.